Mon tabarnak, man. What's wrong with you, man? Huh? I'm sick and tired of dealing with this fucking shit all the time. All right, Bello, let's do this. Me, I canceled the full event to be here on a Wednesday afternoon, bro. So, like, let's do this.
Fantastic, man. And I have to cancel every day of my life to teach people like you how to fucking drive, okay? So put the key and away.
All right, so look, just take your time, no stress. If you have any questions, don't be shy to ask me. That's pretty much what I'm here for, all right? Yeah, but I mean, like, do all of your driving student people, like, get to drive, like, a Tesla, bro?
Yep, I mean, it's a part of our fleet of cars.
Okay, but, like, you're not worried, like, at all that I go full, like, smash up derby, bro?
Yeah, well, I mean, we have insurance, so it's all good.
First, I'm gonna put this key
in. Hey, tabarnak, are you crazy, man?
Bro, what's going on, bro?
But put your seatbelt on, man. It's always safety fucking first.
Bro, what do you mean? I didn't even put the key in the socket yet, bro.
Oh, yeah? So what happened? You start the car first, then you get hit by a fucking train? Then you're gonna wish you put the seatbelt first.
So it's two hands on the directioner, right, bro?
Yeah, just remember that it's 10 and 2. You're at 9 and 4 right now.
Correct. 10 and 2. Perfect. But that's like Eastern Pacific or...
Two hands? What's the matter with you, man? You don't know how to fucking drive?
Like, that's like the whole point of why I'm here.
Eh, boy, okay. Beginner and fucking loser.
Bro, this car drives smoother than my face after a Gillette shaver, bro. But I also wanted to say, bro, it's good that you guys provide these courses like on a Saturday and Sunday, you know?
Yeah, it ends up being really convenient for our students. So we're at a stop right now. Remember what I said? You gotta check left, right, left before proceeding.
Okay, so left, wait, bro, but like my left or your left?
Yeah, well, I mean, like, we're both sitting in the same direction, so our both of our lefts would be the same left.
Okay, right, okay, so left, right, left. Perfect.
And stop. Come on, why you stop for, man?
But bro, there's like a stop here.
So what? There's a stop sign. Do you see anybody?
Well, I mean, no, but I mean, like, I have to stop first to observe before I continue, no, bro?
Observe? What are you, a fucking bird watcher? You see, just fucking go, God. Yes, the stop is there just in case you have to stop.
All right, perfect. So we're gonna do some parallel parking.
Oh yeah, bro, this I saw it on Reddit. Well, don't I just have to, like, ask the car to do it for me, bro?
Yeah, but we're gonna teach you how to do it manually, just so that you don't...
Can you what was it, bro? Can you paraglide the car, Siri?
Okay, Kotlia, just do a parallel park, yeah, between the fucking Mercedes and the Porsche over there, okay, man?
Okay, but, like, bro, you're gonna, like, guide me, bro? Because, me, I don't wanna, like, scratch anything.
No, it's not difficult, man. Just make sure the wheel is turned complete, yo, and the transmitter is on R for fucking return, yo. You have a light or something, man?
Wow, Bello, that was, like, the most insane experience of my life, bro. Like, Disneyland was spack, but this was, like spacker, bro.
Yeah, I mean, you did really well. Look, I have no doubt that once you're done with your courses here, you're gonna pass that test with flying colors. Or should I say... driving colors. See what I did there?
Yeah, that was like a bit cheesy, bro, but I mean, you tried, right?
Yeah, I did, yeah.
You know, exactly. Yeah, no, for sure.
Yeah, okay.